then go for it.
I keep looking at you.
That is beautiful.
See the tilt?
Yeah, do left to right again.
Left to right, it'll stay heading in.
Goodness gracious me.
But it does always.
Right. Now it's doing automatically, it should go there.
It's going to go to there, that's the first
yes.
Straight one.
Right. It's going up. Oh.
Guys, we've got four red-tailed kites right there.
They think you're in a thermal.
They're going to fucking go for it.
Well, it should be going for this corner.
Fucking hell. Ground is so uneven.
Can you see the camera? Well, no. Oh, yes, I see. Where is he? Where? 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 Where?
Yeah, here it is. There it is. Look up there.
There it is.
Ah, there.
Yeah. And she'll probably come right through where we're standing because I'm programmed.
Yeah.
There's the home point. That's where we're standing, the blue bit.
Yes.
So she'll come to there-ish. And then she says, mission complete. She'll just hover.
Fantastic.
Do you know what I didn't do? I didn't switch the bloody video on.
I didn't. You forgot?
I forgot. That's what I said about my train of thought. Now she says, okay. I've finished, and it's up to me.
Incredible. And this program, this is not the original DJI one, this is the...
I think it's written in conjunction with DJI.
As you said.
Yeah.
It's just a...
Turn the video on.
That's pretty.
Oh, we'll put another battery.
Oh, yeah, I've got a battery.
It's pretty near where the glove was, isn't it? Before I go, I'm going to follow this path over the woods there. Right to the end boundary, there's the other road at the end,
mm-hmm.
And then come round by the lake over there.
Yep.
And hopefully turn the corner here and come back here.
Let's try it.
You see, there's the park, we're here.
May I film this?
Mm.
Yep, there's the park. Right,
there's 31 waypoints there. I'll show you.
There she is. She's right up there.
It's only 10 years ago then.
That's her.
This gyro. That this gyros were not that exact as they are now.
Come to here somewhere.
I can hear it, but I don't know where it is.
No. There.
Yes.
You see, that's where you're supposed to be looking.
Yes.
My eyes are
bad,
you
know. Yeah.
Oh, I can see it.
Yeah. Incredible.
Yeah, she's coming down. She's taken 8 minutes, 8.5 minutes so far, according to the video.
That's absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, it should come back to where it was.
That is fucking incredible, isn't it?
Why did it?
I don't know.
It shouldn't.
Wind.
I think
wind.
It might be the switch over between barometric and ultrasonic altitude.
Yes, I see.
Yeah, but that's where she's meant to be. Mission complete. And she's right on the waypoint there on the map. That's where it's meant to be.
And now it should sign mission complete or what?
Yeah, that's what it says. And I've got hand control now.
Okay.
Tell you what I do, I can throw out the GPS and just rely on the ultrasonic and those two cameras underneath. And that's on its own now. Bad, is it?
It is good.
It's still a stable camera platform.
That is right over my head.
Point of interest for me. I do the point of interest.
Yes.
And it says, I got a crack about the suction. Mm-hmm. Which I have. Record.
I'm going to fall over backwards. Fucking hell.
I'm moving out to